A big singles victory here tonight.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
That's a title match you're going to be talking about for ages, ladies and gentlemen.